Hello students, in this video lecture I am going to discuss concept of decision and types of decision. Concept of decision and types of decision. See, what is the mean of decision making? Decision making is the act of making a choice among available alternatives. Decision making is the act of making a choice among available alternatives. There are innumerable decisions that are taken by human being in day-to-day life. In business undertaking, decisions are taken at every step. It is also regarded as one of the important function of management. See, decision making is the selection based on some criteria from two or more possible alternatives. Decision making is the selection based on some criteria from two or more possible alternatives. Then another, a decision can be defined as a course of action consciously chosen from available alternatives for the purpose of the desired result. A decision can be defined as a course of action consciously chosen from available alternatives for the purpose of the desired result. See, we can say that decision making is the process of choosing a specific course. We can say that decision making is the process of choosing a specific course of action from various alternatives to solve organizational problems or difficulties. From various alternatives to solve organizational problems or difficulties. See, importance of decision making. Importance of decision making. See, one, better utilization of resources. Better utilization of resources. Then next, business growth. Business growth. Facing problems and challenges. Facing problems and challenges, achieving objectives and facilitates innovation, then increases efficiency, then next, motivates employees. See, the next point is a types of decision. See, first, programmed and non-programmed decision, then routine and strategic decision, then next, tactical and operational decision, then next, organizational and personal decision, then next one is a major and minor decision, then last, individual and group decision. See, programmed and non-programmed decision. Programmed decision are concerned with the problems of repetitive nature or routine type matters. Standard procedure is followed for tackling such problems. These decisions are taken generally by lower level managers. Decision of the type may pertain to example, purchase of raw material, granting leave to an employee, and supply of goods and implements to the employees, etc. See another, non-programmed decision relate to difficult situation for which there is no easy solution. These matters are very important for the organization. See, for example, opening of a new branch of the organization or a large number of employees absenting from the organization or introducing new product in the market, etc. are the decisions which are normally taken at the higher level. Then second one is a routine and strategic decision. See, routine decisions are related to the general functioning of the organization. Routine decisions are related to the general functioning of the organization. They do not require much evaluation and analysis and can be taken quickly. See, they do not require much evaluations and analysis and can taken quickly. The next strategic decision are important which affect objectives, organizational goals, then and other important policy matters. These decision usually involve huge investment or funds. These are non-repetitive in nature and are taken careful analysis and evaluation of many alternatives. These decisions are taken at the higher level of management. The next, tactical and operational decision. Tactical and operational decision. See, decision pertaining to various policy matters of the organization are policy decision. These are taken by the top management and have long-term impact on the functioning of the concern. For example, decisions regarding location of plant, volume of production and channels of distributions, policies, etc. are policy decisions. Operating decisions relate to day-to-day functioning or operations of business. Operating decisions are related to day-to-day functioning or operations of business. Middle and lower level managers take these decisions. Middle level and lower level managers take these decisions. An example may be taken to distinguish these decisions. Decisions concerning payment of bonus to employees are a policy decision. Then next, organizational and personal decisions. Organizational and personal decision. When an individual takes decision as an executive in the official capacity, it is known as organizational decision. When an individual takes decision as an executive in the official capacity, it is known as organizational decision. If decision is taken by the executive in the personal capacity, if decision is taken by the executive in the personal capacities, it is known as personal decision. It is known as personal decision. Then next, sometimes these decision may affect functioning of the, sometimes these decision may affect functioning of the organization also. For example, if an executive leaves the organization, it may affect the organization. See, the authority of taking organizational decision may be delegated, whereas personal decision cannot be delegated. Then next, major and minor decision. Major and minor decision. See, another classification of decision is major and minor decision. Pretending to purchase of new factory premises is a major decision. Major decision taken by top management. Purchase of office stationery is a minor decision which can be taken office superintendent. Then next, individual and group decision. When the decision is taken by a single individual, it is known as individual decision. When the decision is taken by a single individual, it is known as individual decision. Usually routine type decisions are taken by individual within the bureau policies framework of the organization. Then group decisions are taken by group of individual constituted in the form of a standing committee. Generally, very important and pertinent matters for the organization are referred to this committee. The main aim in taking group decisions is the involvement of maximum number of individuals in the process of decision making.